G'day YouTube, g'day Facebook, it's Tristan from Nitro Gear and Axle here, and today we're just going to give you a quick walk around our warehouse and show you what we've got, our stocks, and how we store it all. We're getting tons and tons more. We're waiting on a shipment at the moment, so this is all going to probably double. So we're ready and prepared for all of your ring and pinion gear and axle needs, so don't forget to hit us up. Let's start at the beginning, shall we? Up here we've got our Toyota Land Cruiser, bearing carriers, lunchbox lockers all along here, pinion supports, yokes, and then these huge boxes here, the big heavy ones, these are the gear packages. So these are all the gear packages. This is a 4.56 ratios for a F-150 Ford. We've got some Nissan Patrol 513s. That's a D22 Navara. What have we got down there? Ford Super Duty. Some Rubicon stuff, Jeep stuff. Non-Rubicon. Down here, all your Toyota Land Cruiser and Hilux kits. We also have knuckle kits, bearing kits. Some replacement CV joint kits as well. There they are there. And these are all our master install kits. So a master install kit is your bearings, gaskets, seals, shims, everything you need to reinstall your diff center, your ring and pinion. And here we have them all for the Dana's, Ford on the next shelf. And then we've got Nissan, Jeep, some Suzuki, a bit of everything. And then down the bottom's all your Toyota stuff right down there. Moving on to diffs, LSDs, diff centers, diff cases, Ford spools, mini spools, full spools. We've got all the spools. We'll be spooling all day long. There's some mini spools there. Dana 44 cases, some Toyota diffs, Land Cruiser, Ford 9-inch, Dana 44. It's a bit of our merch there. We also have, and this is very interesting and highly recommended, is the Nitro Gear and Axle Gear Lube. So this is specially designed gear oil for all of our ring and pinions, so you can give that a crack. Got boxes and boxes of that ready to go on the shelf. All your Toyota diffs, all your Hilux diffs there. So we got you covered for Hilux. So this is the part we're known for, ring and pinion gears. Here they all are here. We're starting at Dana 30, going all the way along. Still on Dana 30, Dana 44 now. 44s, all the way back through. So this is all for Jeep, Jaguar, Dana 60. These are a very, very strong center, so a lot of people are upgrading these and making custom jobs out of those. Still 60, somebody's scooter. So this entire row just here is all for Jeep stuff. So all your Danas. On the other side, we've got all of your Ford stuff. So Ford 9-inch, 8-inch, 10-inch, all of the inches for Ford, all the way down along here. And then the bottom two rows are GM, so Chevy, Holden, some of your Nissan stuff just here towards the end. And for those of you that have Suzukis, we've got the Suzuki ring and pinions here as well. So in stock, ready to go. Very popular four-wheel drive, little Suzuki Jimny. Drifters, Nissan guys, we've got your R200s covered, and also for your Skylines. And then here we have Toyota. So all your Toyota gears here for all your Hilux and Land Cruiser needs. Right the way up there. So we will be filling up all of these shelves with even more stock. We're already sold out of some things because the word got out early, but yeah, plenty of stuff here in stock, ready to go in our top secret warehouse in Melbourne. So thanks for watching. If you need anything, don't forget to hit us up. info@nitro-gear.com.au and send through an inquiry. Thanks for watching.